Welcome back to another one of Clay Spits. Today we're going to be talking about arguably the best high school basketball team and some of the best basketball players in the nation. Of seeing Rayshon Black, also known as Leaky Black, UNC commit, and Wendell Moore, who is not yet committed, but I hope he chooses UNC, play at Cox Mill High School. Now, Cox Mill is my alma mater, so I could say I'm a little proud. Last year, they won the 3A state championship, and this year, they're trying to do it again. Right there, Jaden Springer, also a D1 prospect, got fouled on a three-pointer. At the end of the game, descended into overtime. Mill ended up winning. Wendell Moore finished with 41 points. 41. My career total in rec basketball for the season was probably 41 points. That's insane. Wendell, hats off to you, sir. I hope you choose wisely where you go to play ball next.